You're very desperate. Thank you. Thank you for being here. And may I say, right off the bat, Princess Di, it was announced in the paper today, has evidently rumored, I guess, bulimia. And this is true, and I'm going to England, and Frank, maybe you can help me on this, because I'm not up on the protocol. I know you're not supposed to eat until they eat. Now, how would it work in this case?
All I know is always use the small fork first.
Keep the day job is the old joke. You look attractive tonight, by the way.
Thank you.
The Ross Perot, of course, has dropped out of the presidential race, proving again that if you have a silent T in your last name, you cannot become president. Paul Tsongas. Silent T does not work. Harry Truman, yes, because his name isn't Harry Ruman. We have a wonderful show. Don't judge it by the jokes. We have Mimi Rogers. We have the Red Hot Chili Peppers and Michael Richards. Don't flip around. We'll be right back. I will say that were I in the Academy, I would have voted for you for an Academy Award for that last movie.
Really?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
That is so nice.
Well, I'm not saying it just to be nice. I think you were terrific in that.
Well, thank you. And you know what? I would have voted for you, too, if you'd been in a movie.
Well, that has always been the prerequisite that stopped me from winning an Academy Award. There's some little small print that says you have to be in a movie to get a nomination.
But you know what I think? I think we should do a movie together.
Sounds good to me.
Among other things, I would love to see how you do a nude scene.
Well, I do them, I can tell you, funny and yet sexy.
Really?
Nude scenes, yes.
So we have nude yet funny and sexy.
Exactly.
Well, I think that's very interesting. What sign are you?
A Sagittarius.
Sagittarius, okay. I'm an Aquarius. I think that would work.
Is that right? Sagittarius?
Sure, because you're a fire sign and I'm an air sign.
Yeah.
Air feeds the fire, fans the fire.
I see.
Strokes the fire.
Easy. So, the more air that goes into, the harder one blows, so to say, the air into the fire, the more
flame.
Heat, and
yeah.
Why then...
And explosions can result.
And explosions, and before you know it, there's no way to put it out. and my rising sign is kindling, but please, let's get back to the nude scene.
I'm a Capricorn.
Butt out. No, I don't think, of course, Hank could be in the nude scene if you wanted him to be.
Well, actually, the three is kind of a crowd.
So,
yes.
I should tell you I'm married.
I can tell you that that has never stopped him before.
Now, let me make this clear. Okay. If I may, not only to Hank, but to everybody watching, I take my wedding vows seriously and love my wife and am totally committed to that relationship. Now, by nude, do you mean neither of us would be wearing clothes?
That is correct.
I see, because I've been tricked before and ended up being the only one, and then why? Usually it results in a call to the police and, you know, all hell breaks out. This is clearly... we are out of time? Is that the signal? This is...
I'm never going to get to tell my Academy Award story.
No, I'm sorry. You did not get to finish that. Why don't you come back? You want to come back tomorrow?
I believe that is the first time that you've ever invited anyone back for two nights in a row.
And that includes Hank. So, there you have it. So,
okay, I'd love to.
Well, that
I'd
is great. I can't believe where the time went. I'd like to apologize to Michael Richards of the Seinfeld show for running out of time.
What an asshole.
Again, soon. We'll see you.
Why is he inviting her back?
Yes.
I'm the one who got bumped.
Tomorrow night. Sleep well.
Miss Rogers. You definitely are a delight.
Oh, thank you.
Phil Abbott's your brother, isn't
Paul.
He? Paul.
Yes.
Tell him I enjoy his work.
Well, that'll mean a lot to him. Thank you.
Okay. See you tomorrow.
All right. See all of you tomorrow.
And you are?
Hey, that was great. How do you come down to a show like that?
Jazzercise. I am not so sure I should have invited her back.
It'll be fine. Special chemistry between you two.
Come on in 5 minutes. I mean,
oh, hey, Larry.
It was a good show.
Oh, thanks.
I'm still going to get paid. Well, I don't know.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. But listen, I am really sorry
no,
we
it's
ran
okay.
long.
It's all right. It's all
Gee.
Right. So we'll do it another time, all right?
Absolutely.
It was a wonderful show. It could have only been improved by Mr. Michael Richards.
All right.
But we'll be calling your agent.
Now, my agent's on the phone. Do you want to talk to him?
Oh, tell him hello for me. Oh, try the veal. I don't care that they live in cages. It's out of this world.
Artie, you know, if Hank does well, he gets a year's supply of turtle wax.
I really think that we should do a movie together. To see how you handle a nude scene.
You know, honey, this
let me tell you in advance. I'm both in a nude scene, funny and sexy in a nude scene.
Really?
And handle
Michael Richards is supposed to actually get on.
Honey,
I should tell you I'm I should tell you I'm married.
It's not that that's ever stopped him before.
Let's see who Leno's.
No, honey, I want to see if she straddles you.
You have a great sense of humor, honey. Have I mentioned that to you?
So, honey, do you fuck her on the desk or on the couch? Because I'm guessing the desk, because Hank is on the couch, and I know you're not into that.
Can you come back? Why don't you come back tomorrow? Want to come back tomorrow?
Two nights in a row?
I believe that is the first time.
Well, you know, I made a mistake. I'm sorry. I will bump her. She's good and gone.
Honey, I don't want you to bump her.
No, I want to bump her. It's a bad precedent to set. Then the next thing you know, it'll be George Siegel month.
See you,
Larry.
Tomorrow night. And let me see if I can
Honey, do you trust me?
Find who my guests are.
I trust you.
I cannot find out who my guests are.
I don't think I trust him.
Good night. Sleep well. I know I won't.
I got the Batman scholarship. I've got it.
All right.
Okay. Batman gets old.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. He's got the Batwalker.
Uh-huh.
He's got the utility truss on, right?
Mm-hmm. Great. Yeah, uh-huh.
Okay?
I'm
going to finish it. He's got... His mind is totally gone, right?
Uh-huh.
He steps out of the Batmobile, okay?
And he...
We've got nothing.
Gentlemen, milady... Jamie Rogers indeed will be joining us this evening, and that means the Batman sketch is out.
Are you kidding? We had it all worked out. It was brilliant.
Yeah. Why don't you bump Billy Connolly?
We had gold, Arthur.
Oh, I'm sorry we have to reschedule, but I'd love to hear what you've got. Fine, type it up. Darlie?
Great. Hang on one sec.
Arthur! Guess what? Larry, listen to this. The Bengals want to reunite, and they want to do it on your show.
I don't know.
No, it's such a shame. Everyone has such a pretty face.
Arthur, that's Wilson Phillips.
Or the Temptations. Can I talk to you?
We've got to find somebody here. Where the hell's Meatloaf?
Get him.
I like him. He's a good
excellent.
Boy.
Can I have something to talk to you about?
I guess it was more
Artie?
Than I had thought.
Actually, kindling is my rising sign. So we can build quite a fire there.
There, right there.
I'm
flirting right there.
What flirty?
Look at the way I'm grinning there. Look.
Now, let me make this clear. If I may, not only...
What the hell are you talking about?
Okay.
What flirty?
No,
where?
Wait. Not there. Seriously. Not there.
Love
not there.
Do you mean...
There, right there I'm flirting.
What?
I'm flirting right there. Look at the way I'm grinning, Artie. Come on, you know that's not how I grin when I'm doing just any interview. Here, I'll freeze frame it.
Oh, for Christ's sake, this is like watching the Rodney King tape. Don't make
Artie,
me watch this anymore. Come on.
For God's sakes, Artie, look, she's doing the hand on hand. See, she put her hand on my hand. She knew that I was flirting, and she jumped right in there, okay?
Larry, I have seen the hand on the hand done many times. I myself have done it with Gregory Peck. Trust me, I felt nothing.
All I'm saying is I've played this course before, and I know right where it goes. Hand on hand, flirting back.